Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Wang. Here is the question. Prove that n plus 1 times n plus 2 until 2n minus 1 times 2n equals 2 to the power n times 1 times 3 times until 2n minus 3 times 2n minus 1. Let's look at this equation carefully. The left-hand side is a product of n consecutive numbers starting from n plus 1 till 2n. The right-hand side is 2 to the power of n times the product of n consecutive odd numbers starting from 1 till 2n minus 1. Let's define the left-hand side as A, the right-hand side as B. N factorial times the left-hand side equals 1 times 2 times 3 until n, then times a. What is a? A equals n plus 1 times n plus 2 times n plus 3 until times 2n. Therefore, n factorial times a equals the product of 2n consecutive numbers starting from 1 and ending at 2n. Therefore, n factorial times a equals 2n factorial. N factorial times b equals n factorial times 2n times the product of n consecutive odd numbers. What is n factorial? N factorial equals 1 times 2 times 3 times until n. We double each number. That means 1 times 2 equals 2. 2 times 2 equals 4, 3 times 2 equals 6, until n times 2 equals 2n. We need 2 as factor for each term. How many 2s we need? We need n2 factors. So here we have 2 to the power n. We can distribute 2 to each numbers in n factorial. Then we have 2 times 4 times 6 until times 2n. This part is a product of n consecutive even numbers. This part is a product of n consecutive odd numbers. We can count this way, 1 times 2 times 3 times 4 until times 2n minus 1 times 2n, which is 2n factorial. In summary, we have n factorial times a equals 2n factorial. N factorial times b equals 2n factorial. Therefore, A equals B. This means the left-hand side equals the right-hand side. We have done the proof of this equation. That's all. Thanks for watching and see you next time.